I enjoy food on a daily basis. And I want everybody to have that opportunity. And people think, oh, you spend all day cooking. That's why these videos are so important. That's why this content is going to be amazing, because you guys are going to see I don't have a lot of time. What up, y'all? Yeah, soundtrack, what's poppin', baby? Woo! Y'all ain't know, I go by the name of Lupe Fiasco, representing that. I like to make simple crazy, but like it's. I'm sorry. I would say the crazy gets people's attention, but the normal actually keeps them around.
Yeah, we're growing so fast, it's kind of humbling. There's no way they don't have any broccoli.
This is ominous.
Do you have a quick question?
Yes,
sir. Okay, awesome.
Yeah, because there's no more frozen broccoli.
Big bag, 5 pound bag of frozen broccoli.
The broccoli guy. Any luck, or did you just check?
I got some back.
Oh, you got some? Awesome, you're the man.
Okay, so bread is one of those items that is very, very, very wasteful. So like I usually get Nature's Own butter bread.
Okay, it's very simple.
One slice, half a gram of fat, 12 grams of carbs, 3 grams of protein. Very simple, one slice, not much.
You could go to breads like this one,
where you go, one slice is 2 grams of fat, 20 grams of carbs, 5 grams of protein. It's literally twice the amount of calories for one slice. So you could have two slices for the price of one. Process pita's breads. I mean, one pita, 70 calories, 2 grams of fat, 10 grams of carbs, 6 grams of protein. Insane, 4 grams of fiber. That's a big pita. So I use a lot of powdered peanut butter, because I've noticed that 2 servings of this equals about the same size as a tablespoon, like as one serving of peanut butter. And so 2 servings of this will net you 90 calories. So a serving of this will get you 216 grams of fat. Yeah, macro friendly. But I buy this online, and I'm having a new powdered peanut butter sponsor coming on soon. So I'll keep you posted with that.
Anybody who's been in the fitness space knows they've had ground turkey before. Everybody says they have ground turkey. I mean, you can get it as lean as 99% lean with fat. That's pretty crazy. That's like literally 1.5 fat, 26 protein per 4 ounce. Like that's insane. But I like ground beef rather than ground turkey. So to each their own. Alright, so now ground beef. If you're looking for like a super lean ground beef, I've only seen these at Walmart. This is 96.4. So literally has like the same macros as chicken. 4.5 fat, 24 protein per burger. Compared to, you would even get 90.10. Well, back up. You guys trying to get over here? Yeah. So if you're gonna get 90.10, you'd be getting 11 grams of fat and 22 grams of protein. So 200 calories per 4 ounce, 150 calories per 4 ounce. So you're saving. So these right here are another staple. So like one wedge is only 35 calories, 1.5 fat, 2 protein, 1 carb. They're pretty big wedges.
And so I see this, and how many people are like, oh my gosh, like, This is healthy. I'm gonna eat this. This is gonna be good for me. Okay? You look at this bag, strawberry banana blend, just dried fruit and nuts, okay? 5 servings in this bag of 130 calories. Are you kidding me? 2 grams of protein, 6 grams of fat, 19 grams of carbs. You eat this whole bag, you're setting yourself back big time. But that's what society tells you. This is healthy.
My man! I'm gonna take 3 of those.
So if you're looking for something to taste, like add a little bit of flavor but no calories and you're low on calories, mustard is like king. This stuff, I mean, you make buffalo mustard, you add the buffalo sauce to it. I mean, adding this just, it helps. It's a great salad dressing. Saved my life.
Lettuce is the key.
Put a bunch of lettuce on the bottom of anything you eat
and it's that volume.
Pudding mix. Okay, so Walmart carries sugar-free vanilla and sugar-free chocolate,
but they don't have
white chocolate, cheesecake, or butterscotch. These are essential. And these ones are 50 cents, these ones are a dollar. So, sriracha, only 1 gram of carb per serving. I use this stuff all the time. I already got some at home, so I don't need to get some today, but I mean, it makes anything taste amazing. Come on. Any type of beans, anybody knows I love cooking with beans. You can really make anything with them. Your imagination is king. So I use a lot of black beans, chickpeas, and cannelli beans. So I need chickpeas. Let me know if you need any help. You're welcome. Now you got a lot here.
Yeah.
Here you go.
Yeah. How are you, Daryl?
Doing good. How are you today?
Doing well, thank you. With every breath, not likely to forget. It's like we never met. Black magic. The world screaming for change. Who's feeling this pain? Are we dreaming in vain? Black magic. Are we dreaming in vain? Black magic. You feeling the same pain? Can't fear what we don't understand. There's this thing called non-exercise activity thermogenesis, also known as NEAT. And that is all the activity we do outside the gym. And that allows us to eat more food. So I'm just in my daily life burning more calories. So that means more macros. Motocross, mad paint, a poetic self-portrait. Warlocked and rock, still locked in fortress. Contortionists, swallowers of knives and fire readers, non-conformist. All these factors go into what somebody's macros are, and it's the idea that you see it like a dietary budget. It's like your finances, but in your nutrition. And so when we go to the store like this and we look for macro-friendly options, those are options that give us the most value for the little amount of macros we have to spend. Black magic. Are we